Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix your broken speaker, okay? I found this speaker and it was damaged, it wasn't work, so I want to fix it, and I'd like to show you how. First, you should remove this paper sealing from here, and you should be careful while doing this, okay? And also you can find this coil here, okay? And you should also remove it carefully. Concerning my speakers, these two wires were broken, okay? So I used two wires and I connected them here and here, okay, using my soldering iron, this one, okay. Then you should set your multimeter here, okay, and then you should fix your coils to make sure that they are work well. The multimeter should make sound like this one, okay? Now you should reattach these components as we can before. Okay, this black part, attach it to this gear, okay? And after this step, you should reattach this paper sealing to the main chassis, and I'm gonna show you the result after I make these steps. This is the final result after I attach these components together, okay? I used a tape like this one, okay? And I put this tape on these edges, and I cut it the additional part like this using my soldering iron, and you can use a cutter or something like this, and it doesn't matter what it looks like, because you gonna make a body, or you gonna put it on your subwoofer or something like this, and it would be hidden. And I'm gonna make you hear the result and the sound right now.